Raining. That's why I came under here. He's a fair weather dog, a bit like I'm a fair weather lady. And I think Farouk's quite a fair weather horse, really. He gets a bit grumpy in the rain. Gets more grumpy in the snow, but yes, grumpy in the rain too. Over there, ready for going in. Group's going on a B-Dale hunt fun ride today. I got him all ready yesterday, groomed him and so on, and I'm just going to undo his mane now and replat that. He's looking a smart boy. I kept it platted up last night because he's not a horse that rubs his mane, and it does keep it from getting dirty when he lays down in his stall or stable, as we call it. He's already had his breakfast, and I've looked out his stable. That's why he's in Bella's, because it was reasonably clean in Bella's. I'd left the poo in, as you know, to encourage her to go to the side with her droppings. It's not working yet. I live in hope. So I'm doing a running braid, slight plaiting normally, but you just take a little bit of extra hair every time you go across. I think it looks neater if you go under rather than over. So I take the piece and go underneath rather than you can go over the top. Doesn't make any difference, it's still a plait, but I think it looks neater doing it this way, the finished result. I don't do it tight, because if you do it too tight, when you're not showing this is, they can't stretch the neck down, because it restricts the neck. So you don't want to do it too tight, because of course he's going to be out for at least 3 hours, you know, travelling time. So that's probably 4 hours today, because it's an hour to get there. We're going to Langton Hall in Northallerton. That's where we're meeting. Purple and white, not purple, navy and white bow today. Thank you. So I just loosely fastened the saddle on. Not so it moves, but just so it stays there. I find putting the tack on before you get there, on a horse that's used to it and that's been trained up for it, great, because at the event they can be, especially Farouk, can be a bit on his toes, and it makes it very difficult to put the saddle on if they're moving about and whinnying and having a carry on. It's pretty good now because it's been to lots of events, but I prefer to do that, each to their own, of course. I also like to get myself ready. Make sure I've got everything, check the box, make sure you've got your riding hat. Can't compete, well it's not a competition of course, but you can't go on these events unless you have your riding hat. So you must have your riding hat, and I always put a spare riding hat in. It lives in the box, it's an old one, just in case I ever forgot. So I'm going now just to do a little bit of last minute preparation for myself. He's going to put his bridle on now. He's a good boy, aren't you? Yes he is. He's a good boy. Just tightening that up a bit because he's breathed in and I don't want the saddle to move, so I'll just tighten that one side up. Nice. Ready now, 9 o'clock, and we're off. If you've enjoyed the video, don't forget a thumbs up and a comment, please. Hope you'll join us tomorrow for the first part of our hunt ride. TTFN.